Hi, I'd like to share some numbers with you. 44, 24, 66, and 61. 44% of children living in the city of Memphis under the age of 18 are living in poverty. In fact, Memphis is number two for childhood poverty in the country. 24. Only 24% of our third graders were reading on grade level at a proficient level in May of 2019 based on state test results. 66. 66% or two-thirds of fourth graders who are not reading on grade level by the end of fourth grade will likely end up incarcerated or on government assistance. 61. 61% of low-income families have zero books in the home. Hi, my name is Karen Vogelsang, and I'm the executive director at Arise to Read. Arise to Read is a nonprofit focused on early childhood literacy, and we recruit and train volunteers to work with second grade students to help build their literacy toolbox. But why does literacy matter? And in particular, why does early childhood literacy matter for children living in poverty? Because literacy is the gateway to future success in life. Whether that success is academic success or whether it's life success, reading is a critical skill necessary for future success in life. You know, in 2019, they looked at the data for fourth grade students across the country, and only 35% of our fourth graders were reading at a proficient level. Sadly, that percentage drops for children of color. For African American students, only 18% were reading on grade level when they left the fourth grade. And for Hispanic students, the percentage was 23%. You know, a child's place wherever they live in life should not determine their future. And at Arise to Read, we want to make a difference for our youngest citizens living here in Shelby County. So, what do? We recruit and train volunteers to work with our kiddos on a fun, engaging, simple sight word approach. You might ask, what are sight words and why do they matter? Well, sight words are those words that you can't sound out. Words like through or thought or because. But you have to be able to recognize them automatically so that you can read fluently. What does it mean to read fluently? It means that you're not having to pause your brain to think about sounding out or decoding a word. It means you're able to read with meaning as you're reading fluently through those words. So it's critical, a very critical skill for reading comprehension. And that's the whole purpose of reading. So, you know, this COVID pandemic definitely created a new normal for all of us, and I hate using that term. But at Arise to Read, we normally work with our children during the school day, face-to-face, one volunteer, one student, to help really build not only their academic skills, but also their social-emotional skills. And so this year, we've created a virtual platform, just like we're having this event virtually. We've created a virtual platform so that we can recruit and train volunteers to work with two second grade students, business as usual, for 1 hour a week to help build their literacy skills. So won't you join us? You don't have to be an educator. You just have to be a willing member of the community who wants to see not only our children succeed, but our community as well. So if you want to learn more, go to our website, arisetoread.org, and that's A-R-I-S-E, the number 2, read.org, or give us a call at 901-347-5545. We'd love to talk to you about how you can get involved. In the meantime, please stay safe and stay well, and thank you.